Crisp, Donaldson, and Lowry started for Oakland this afternoon. Coco Crisp with a drive out to right field. Hunter lays out, but it's past him. Coco can run. He's into second base easily with a leadoff double.
Great effort by Torrey Hunter, but just out of his reach. And as Bob Melvin told us before the game, Coco Crisp is the engine of the Oakland A's. They have to get him doing what he just did to try to score some runs.
His first